is throwing its mightiest weapons at us. A hive tyrant leads an infestation into this region, consuming everything it encounters. Our library.
Thank you.
Well done, Space Marines. Our librarian sensed a massive tremor in the Hive consciousness, and scans indicate that the swarm has gone into disarray. We cannot be certain how long before another Hive tyrant is created, but we are making for you at all speed, and every moment counts. Angelos out.
Victory has its own price.
Speak your mind, Thaddeus.
With each victory, I can feel more and more of myself slipping away.
Continue.
In battle, it used to be a great rush, a thrill. Now more and more it's become...
purer.
Simpler.
Yes, both of those. I go to a place where my spirit and body are one. A perfect weapon honed by powers far beyond me.
You are leaving behind the remnants of your life before the chapter found you. A great honor, but melancholy.
And not without costs. You are not one of them anymore.
Them. Humans. Men. No. I'm not quite one of them anymore.
You are purging yourself of a weakness, Thaddeus. But there are more to come. You cling to hope, which just brings despair. We are weapons. There is the Emperor, and there is war. Nothing more.
There is the chapter, Avitus.
And its secrets? And its lies? Who ever heard of a chapter that has forgotten its Primarch? We would sooner forget our own name. There is something dark and hidden there. And look at Captain Thule. A shadow of his former self, who can barely stay conscious for a single battle. That's what heroism gets you. War is all we are. Killing is all we are good for. The rest is delusion.
Maybe. But I will cling to hope for a while longer, I think. And if the secrets of the chapter cost me that, well, I will still stand with my brothers. All of them.
As will we all. As will we all.